All European countries make and use geospatial data, such as groundwater, transport networks, population, land use, and air temperatures. And each country has its own specific way to describe this data. But our environment doesn't stop at the borders we make. Our rivers flow through multiple countries. We share mountains, lakes, roads, and the air we breathe. This becomes even clearer in times of crisis, when the right choices need to be made quickly. Take Iceland, for example, where a volcano erupted in 2010. Several countries needed data on air pollution and air quality. This data had to be comparable across borders for decision makers in the health and transport domains. Or look at this region. Extreme weather flooded an industrial chemical plant, contaminating the river. Downstream, in the neighboring country, people use the water for recreation and agriculture. Governments and local authorities need to have data and timely information to help predict the impact on their community. But data is not always readily available, or the data is created using different standards. Therefore, hundreds of experts from across Europe have worked together to define common standards to describe and to share the spatial data. The result was a European legislation called INSPIRE, with the goal to create an infrastructure for sharing spatial information between public authorities in Europe. INSPIRE defines common standards for 34 spatial data themes, including administrative units, transport networks, protected sites, elevation, population distribution, energy resources, utility and government services, and natural risk zones, to name a few. In some cases, information is collected for the first time. When this happens, the INSPIRE standards help to do this in an efficient way. INSPIRE allows spatial data from different countries to be found, shared, and used more easily. Information is available through an online portal. Users can be confident that the data they get can be readily combined and integrated, and public authorities will be able to take more informed decisions and at the right time.